Alright, I'm going to do a video here on overdrive pedals going into a Marshall JCM 2000, a 50 watt super lead. So I got a blues driver and then a tube screamer. See the comparisons, I'll keep them on the same level. Here's the amp. So I got the gain on 4. You can see right there. It's actually just under 4 right there on the gain. Here's the EQ settings. And then I'm going into an EVH 212 cabinet, 5153 of a Shure SM57 mic. Going into a Scarlett 2i2 interface and Audacity recording right now. So let's go ahead and get this rolling. It's gonna stick with the same riff on this, maybe do a little soloing. But here's the settings. The settings are both on the same. I got blues drivers in 12 o'clock position, and I got like 9 o'clock on the gain on this one. The drive on that's the same. Right about 3, and then levels at noon. Tube screamer. Alright. Now I'm gonna turn the go back to the blues driver. I'm going to turn the level up all the way, back it up just a little bit, and gain almost all the way down. So we're just driving the level real hard. Same thing with the tube screamer. Drive almost all the way down on level. Basically all the way up, just back just a little bit. Now, we're going to do it with the level just barely cracked, and then the gain up to halfway. So drive halfway, and see the tube screamer's different, and then level. So level's basically it. You know, 3, levels 3, gain half, drive half. All right, blues driver. Now the tube screamer. I notice it cuts quite the gain out. The only reason why it cuts back on the gain is feeding in the amp, which cuts the amp gain out too, is because it's choking the signal. Same thing. So what we'll do now is we'll go 12 o'clock on each one of them and then compare it. Here's the blues driver. I'm ending on a bar chord on that, on A, A flat. There's a tube screamer. Tube screamer sounds a lot tighter at that level like that. That's with everything straight up. I'm gonna do a little solo stuff here. Turn on some delay. Watch the video to compare on this one.